Good afternoon. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sebastian Bokop. I'm not performing. Together with a wonderful team, many of you, you probably will have met over the past couple of days here. I'm in charge of the program of this meeting, and I now have the great honor and pleasure to introduce the closing performance and to welcome on stage Wu Tong and his musician. Wu Tong is a Grammy Award winning artist. He has long and is still recognized as one of the most versatile musical figures in China. He is known for combining in magical ways China's musical, rich musical heritage and modern musical influences. He is also the co-founder, together with Yo-Yo Ma, of the Silk Road Ensemble. And that ensemble performed already at our Winter Davos in 2016 and inspired people there. So today we are thrilled to welcome him back to the World Economic Forum. Actually, he will be performing for the very first time here on this stage at the Summer Davos in Dalian. He is coming with a new group of musicians. He's coming with a new piece to perform, which has been arranged especially for this occasion. The occasion for the closing of this meeting, which has hopefully been an insightful and a productive and an inspiring 3 days with us, with all of you together here in Dalian. So without further ado, please welcome Wu Tong.
I'm so honored to be here. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is my first time to part of World Economy Forum, Dalian Davos. And I would like to talk few Chinese words before I play.
I'm a musician. I would like to see the world from the musical instrument in my hand, which is called Shen, which was created in this land 3,000 years ago. At that time, our ancestors would like to use this instrument to describe the world where everything grew in harmony. It was, around Tang Dynasty that Shen was spread eastward to the present Korea, Japan. And then, ever since then, it experienced many changes. That's why the present Shen, was not really the same as we saw it 3,000 years ago. And about 10 years ago, when I was hearing this gagaku, where, this Shen music was well preserved. And by that time, I did feel this, harmonious feeling that embodies our ancestors' aspiration. Also, there's another story. About 200 years ago, Shen was spread westward to Europe through the Silk Road and influenced the invention of accordion and harmonica, and also influenced the pop organ by adding a similar reed. But a few years ago, I was watching a film, Interstellar. Did you see this movie? I did find, the music by Shen. It was kind of expression of the energy of the universe. So my feeling is that, my point is that culture, has been always influenced, with each other. And we have this common goal to share more beauty with the whole world and with people in this world. So I'm going to bring you two melodies based on these two inspirations mentioned above. So it's two pieces that I'm going to present to you. The first one is called Spring, and the second one is called Great Way. I'm going to perform these two pieces with my two friends, three friends, Fu Lei, Chen Renjie, and Zheng Yang. Hope you will enjoy. Thank you.